Hello everyone, this is Kirti Bharadwaj and we will discuss about the topic branches of finance. First of all, let us discuss what are finance. The arts which give aesthetic pleasure and are concerned with man's moral and intellectual growth are known as finance. So what is aesthetic pleasure? The pleasure which is derived from something beautiful by watching it or listening to it. It is known as aesthetic pleasure. The aesthetic pleasure can be derived from painting, sculpture, poetry, etc. Fine arts can be classified on two bases, on the basis of senses used and on the basis of degree of material basis used. The classification of fine arts on the basis of senses used is art of the eye and art of the ear. What is art of the eye? The sense of sight is used in this kind of art, for example, architecture, sculpture, painting, etc. Now, what is art of the ear? When the sense of hearing is used, this is known as art of the ear. For example, music, poetry, etc. Now, the classification of fine arts on the basis of degree of material basis used. On the basis of this principle, Hegel places architecture lowest and poetry highest in order of dignity, which is determined by degree of material basis. So the classification of on the basis of material basis used is, first of all, architecture. The material basis used in architecture is most prominent, that is, masses of brick and stone used in this. It is only the purpose of creation that raises this work to the dignity of art. Sculpture. The material basis used is marble or metal. The sculptor gives the marble an entirely different significance, for out of dead block he carves the semblance of a living form. That gives it the dignity of art. Painting. The material basis used in painting is the canvas board, any other surface, or the pencil, paints, brushes, etc. The artist perceives what he sees and in turn gives an aesthetic pleasure to the spectator's eyes. Music. Sole material basis used in music is sound. The musician arranges the sound in different manners to represent various emotions. Poetry. The medium or the material basis used in poetry is symbols, words, sentences, etc. Poetry speaks directly to the mind for ideas or mental pictures. No medium is so powerful to affect the imagination as language.